Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Armin. Today, I will model a bimetallic coaxial shaft that is exposed to thermal expansion. In this video, you will learn about modeling, from creating a geometric structure to achieving the desired results. Please ensure that you watch the entire video. Let's begin. First, I need to double-click the thermal stress toolbox. Two coupled toolboxes will appear on the project schematic window. Then I will select Space Claim. Materials, geometry, model, and results of thermal analysis have been imported to the Static Structure toolbox. I want to create a cylinder with a radius of 25 mm and a height of 200 mm. We can choose the pull option to extrude the cylinder and enter 200. The next step is to create the outer cylinder. Ensuring that the No Merge option is enabled. The final step is to determine the appropriate name for the cylinders. Geometry preparation is finished, so I'm going to close the space claim. I always advise saving your model after each step. I want to add aluminum alloy to the engineering data. In General Materials, I will find it and click on Add. Now I have two materials. I'm going to close it and go to the model. In geometry, we can see the inner and outer cylinders. I'm going to specify aluminum for the inner cylinder. Also, the outer cylinder is steel. There is a bonded contact and connections. We can change it from type. It's time to generate the mesh. Mesh is too coarse, so I will set the resolution to 5. Note that the maximum is 7. The mesh appears to be fine enough, and it is conformal. we can select the desired results, such as heat flux in the solution. I will add a 500 watts heat flux. Also, I need another boundary condition. I'm going to add a temperature at the bottom of the cylinders. I am going to click on the solve button now. The solution is completed. Here we can see the heat flux. To investigate the temperature, I will select it from the solution. Now, I will add a fixed support for the bottom of the cylinders as the boundary condition for the structural static toolbox. I will click on Solve. We encountered a warning. Solver selected the augmented Lagrangian method, which is the best method. After that, I am going to add the strain and stress results. We can observe the expansion of aluminum. I am currently using contact in this solution, but I want to switch to shared topology. I will close the window and go back to SpaceClaim. Then, in the Workbench tab, I will click on Share and select the green tick. Finally, I will reopen the model window. As we see, there are no connections. I need to update the mesh and solve the solution again. I want to compare the results of two methods. Modeling with contact estimates, the stress 3-5% lower than share topology. We have come to the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.